You pick up missions like you normally would. The ones that have the biggest timers, like 20 minutes, are the best. At this point, I will speed up the footage because it's boring to watch. I do recommend that you loot all the bodies because they can have treasure maps, which is a really great source of gold. At this point, you would normally just go to the delivery point and complete the quest and get 0.0 something gold. But you don't want to do that. If you notice in the upper left corner, it will tell you that you can't be hurt because you're close to the delivery point. So just park your vehicle and go watch Netflix or YouTube or whatever you want to spend 15 minutes on, because you're completely safe and no online players can hurt you in any way. Once you get to 30 seconds, the timer will turn red, and once it turns to around 10 seconds, you want to hand it in. And as you can see here, the reward is quite higher.